and 70s are on the mat here. Division II Ohio, 170 pounds. State semifinal 2018, we're looking at Rocky Jordan. Jordan will be Green Ankle Bandings taking on freshman Cole Hibner. Freshman or senior Hibner, junior high state champ last year. Rocky in on a left-handed head inside single leg. Hibner looking around. Nothing yet. Looking to
Two-time state champion from St. Clair's Rocky's a two-time state champion, senior runner-up as a freshman.
Shot, Jordan, left-handed head inside single leg. Below the knee, Hibner doing a really good job creating a scramble. And he does a good job there, and we've got a restart here. And Hibner's doing a nice job of keeping Jordan at bay here. And another one. Hibner going full cliff right well. Scramble legs. He's created three stalemates off of Rocky Jordan's leg attacks. He's a freshman. Shot.
Close up, close up.
Sure, we could see Hibner get dinged for stalling here. Jordan hooks the down leg. Looking to pin him.
Maybe
looking for a fall here.
Close down your forehead.
Hibner scrambling with him. And Rocky Jordan just frustrated, but gets.
You ready to pass?
I don't know how that's not two. Knocked in the crotch, probably. To take down Jordan. And what an incredibly game first period by Cole Hibner. Menor Lake Catholic. Jordan St. Clair scrambling. Jordan undefeated Ironman champion of the year. See, Jordan gonna get some tilt points here. Gonna get the fall on it, and Jordan gonna take a 5-0 lead into the second, in the semifinals of the
Ohio State Tournament
versus Cole Hibner. Choice. Oh my goodness, and Hibner goes full Mitch Clark, takes top. Takes top to start the second. Covers, caution. Hibner. So Hibner, Jordan. 5-0 lead going to the second for Jordan. He's underneath as Hibner went Mitch Clark and took top. Jordan, quad pot up, one of his feet. Freshman Hibner. Brings a boot in.
Seatbelt!
Jordan catches it. Elevates it above his head. Reversal center lead at Jordan. So a nice second period for Jordan.
He's got to work up!
You can see Jordan stalling.
He's got to work up! Hand out front, Cole!
Jordan works
Get
up.
Get your own hand! Grab your own hand!
Now 7-0 lead.
No tripod! Come on! Get your hips square! Up! Change him over!
5 here left in the second. Everyone up and out. Look for escape. 7-1 on the board.
Look for your low attack!
Final. Jordan and Hibner. This is a mismatch on paper, but Hibner's hanging in there, man. Champ pinned Sumlin in the last 3 seconds in the final. Was losing. And Rocky doing the work here with 30 seconds left in the second.
Hey, try
one. Stalemate, put him back up. And caution Ivner. Good shot on the backside of this official.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's review the 50-50 raffle ticket.
7-1.
We're getting near the end of the semifinals in consolation. The ticket will be drawn. And only the 50-50 raffle ticket buyer will take on half of the title.
Short time here.
$16,660. The winner will be announced during this
third period. Jordan's choice. Neutral.
Still selling.
Must be listening to Willie Taylor's podcast by going down. Low single, Rocky Jordan. Heavier locking the crotch, attacking the foot now. Trying to do something with it, unable to. Restart 1:46 left in second, third period, that is.
Head inside! Head inside!
Shot, Jordan, puts him on his butt, two takedowns, Jordan. 1:30 remains here, 9-1 lead, Jordan. Rand didn't even have to show up to make the semis to win the team championship. And there is the warning.
What's he doing on top? He's holding on to his wrist. What's he doing?
So, right now, stop it, slips up potentially dangerous on Jordan.
Let's get back on the lead. First move! First move! Let's go! Let's stay alive!
And we're left out.
Three, one.
Yeah, he's letting down this kid. Jordan going to work right now, up 10-1, 1:03 remains here in the third. Cole Hibner, just a freshman, found a spot on the team. Didn't know where he was going to be, and now he's in the state semifinals. So he found a way to get in the lineup with 1:03 left. He's in this thing. Seconds remains here. Third period, Jordan with 10-1.
Watch this down here. That's a partial for the second
time in the row. 30 seconds left. Tilt now for Jordan. He's at 10-1. 30 seconds left. Shows the hand. They give him the
Rocky,
15 seconds away from his fourth trip to the state championship, looking for his third title. And another Jordan will be in the state finals as Rocky, going for his third title here, into the championship, knocks it off.